Warning. The following collab contains your rape, maze, jokes, sentencing mixing, uberduck.i voices, reused things, and anything they want. Viewer discretion is advised. Good.
Hey guys, I think we're about to crash.
Yeah, but it's gonna look really cool.
The creators of Shrek and Madagascar.
What the fuck?
Please be away from me! Disappear!
Oh, come on! I can't read it, there's no words on it.
Give it up, man.
It's been 3 minutes. Don't try to change my mind, guys. I know this guy has candy.
So this one time, I was buying Cheez-Its from a vending machine, right? So I walk up to the machine, I put my $1 bill in, and then the machine starts moving. And then the machine, it's pushing those Cheez-Its toward me, and I'm like, yes, come to Papa. Come to Papa. And right as it's about to drop, it gets stuck. And they're not dropping, they're not moving, and my mouth goes, because I just can't believe this.
Bippity boop.
Nope! You! What?
No, perfect! Ah!
Gamma! He's been doing this wimpy stick, which is way more wimpy.
It ain't easy being cheesy.
Who am I kidding? This is impossible!
Dinosaur office! Rawr!
Rawr! Nom, nom!
Rawr!
Do I get the part?
Yes!
Ow!
I walk alone.
This game stinks.
Fully operational, huh? Well, I'll be the judge of that.
Hole in what?
Brilliant!
But what if I were to purchase
a homicidal bear
food and disguise it as my own fast food?
We're going to drop a rope to you.
Get in my belly.
Oh my gosh!
George had never seen a real live bear wandering around here before.
Yep, that's me.
Baba Booey.
What you need!
your Bubba.
Whoa, well, that was easy.
When he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me,
look at him! Oh God, I'm ugly!
RJ?
What are you doing?
Meow?
Oh no, RJ.
I'm going to kill you.
I'm just a desperate guy trying to feed his family.
You don't have a family.
I met a family.
21?
It's still in the cave. So, technically, it's still in the cave. So, technically, stolen.
Oh no!
There was supposed to be an earth-shattering...
Baba boy.
It was all just a real long bad
dream.
That was close.
You already said that.
Were you little?
Oh, what large teeth you have! I mean, white sparkling tea.
And do I detect a hint of minty freshness?
The blue cooler.
Purple cooler!
On my list! Gotta be blue.
Yes, and I want my Smarties.
Fine, you worry about your casserole, and I'll worry about the end of suburban peace! I try and quit!
I love those things. Because with a
pandemic.
Enough. No. Just isn't.
No. So this painfully.
Yes. And I want my
double espresso and see if there's some place around here with decent sushi. I'd kill for a spicy tuna roll right about now.
Enough, just enough. I'm going back to sleep. When I'm that moon, I'm waking up. And all my stuff had better be right back where it was.
We have 3 days until the moon is in optimum position. We can't afford any distractions.
Yes, we all have 3 days to live.
I'm back, baby.
Oh, this ain't good.
Gentlemen, synchronize your death watches.
When that moon is full, I will kill you.
And then kill you again!
Okay, buddy, you just rest easy, alright? Because I'm on it. Good idea. I'm gonna check back with you.
Steve
says, are we going the right way?
I can't tell. All these sandals look the same.